let's talk about evaluating large language models. Now, when it comes to different tasks, whether it is language understanding, coding, or grade school math, different models perform differently. In the last few weeks alone, we have seen a series of announcements from large players, including Meta, Anthropic, and others with their latest and greatest large language models. Let's look at how these models, whether they're closed source or open source, actually perform on a series of different tasks. Now, before we even dive into the different types of tasks, let's talk about basic specs, like context window. Here, Google's Gemini 1.5 Pro model takes the cake with a 1 million token window. That's huge. And if we look at the lowest input cost per 1 million tokens, Meta's latest Llama 3 model, the 8 billion version, has a 15 cent cost per million tokens, which is very competitive. Now let's talk about when it comes to specific tasks, which models actually perform really well. In fact, Anthropic's Claude 3 Opus here is definitely one of the best in the category, performing significantly better than the other models. It actually is at the top of the leaderboard in MMLU, or Massive Multitask Language Understanding, which measures a model's general understanding across a wide array of subjects, as well as coding and grade school math. So what this shows is that while we're continuing to see a lot of innovation, these models are neck and neck when it comes to specific types of tasks. And OpenAI's upcoming release of GPT-5 is going to again change up this leaderboard. Thank you for watching.